And now, Milwaukee, WVTV presents The Bowling Game. With co-hosts Lee Rothman and Tom Cole rolling into its million-dollar season, The Bowling Game is brought to you in part by True Value Hardware. More than just a name, it's our way of doing business. Kentucky Fried Chicken and participating Kentucky Fried Chicken restaurants. Personalized pro shops. Visit any one of our four citywide locations.
And tonight, team number one, and boy, we have two great teams tonight. They bowl at Kuglitsch's in West Milwaukee. For their sponsor, Mike Hofty, let's hear it for Hofty's Bistro.
Happy team number one. And the guys in the red, team number two, bowl at B&B Bowl on Greenfield Avenue, and their sponsor is Keith Nygren. Let's hear it for the West Allis Racquetball Club. Hey!
And from the bowling capital of the world, Milwaukee, Wisconsin, this is the bowling game for Tuesday night. And Thomas, it's one of those nights when we have a lot of things to do. For example, you're going to give us the top 16.
Yes.
And also, I want to say we're going to make a prediction.
You're going to make a prediction.
17 strikes tonight.
We're going to sit back and see if Lee hits his prediction. Anyway, in the top 16, we have now got our initial top 16 right now, going into their winter 10-week roll-off here. 355 is high right now, and that is Badger Precision Tool, 345 Pinky Electric, the highest ladies team right now, 337 Rep and Realty, 325 Nino Steak Roundup, that's the team with all those fine lady bowlers on around the Milwaukee area, 322 G.A. Carley Advertising, 321 Stuckman Construction, 318 The Chancery, 307 Pizza Hut, 300 for Eichstadt Implement, 295 Flavor Strikers, 288 Lighthouse, 287 Lucille's Dress Shop, 262 Lakeland Manufacturing Company, 261 The Starfish, Ma's team is at 238, and in 16th place right now, Kingpin Pro Shop at 229 from last night's show. We have 9 men's teams and 7 ladies teams in the top 16.
Put some money in there.
Okay. Let's make it 250.
All right. You've got the money. Put it in there. That's it, 250. We have 4 Colellos on this team coming up, so let's introduce the first one, Captain Frank and Captain John Costa. The two captains are here. Come on out and shake hands, men. Come here, Frank. Tell me about your team. Now, you have 4 Colellos and a Kahanic.
Well, we're not prejudiced.
What does that mean?
We take old guys.
You may get there yourself one of these days.
I hope so.
Tell me about your team in one word. Are they great, fair, medium?
They're all right.
Just all right. Your team, how would you describe those fellas?
Just sliding on through.
Just right on through.
Right on through.
All right, now, let's establish the fact that you guys are good. I saw that in your warm-ups tonight. You had one ball in each lane, and we had 1 spare and 7 misses, right?
I thought it was 8.
8 spares and, no, 8 misses. What's your average?
186.
Betty Zabalewski of Oak Creek is your bowling buddy. I want to thank you very much. Okay, wait a minute. I haven't dismissed you. Class is not over. Joseph Kerwin is your bowling buddy, and I just wanted you to know he's had a sanction 298.
Great.
Not bad. What's your average?
182.
186.
Okay. And the sponsors in the crowd, I just heard.
Mike Hofty.
Mike is there. Where is he seated? There he is. Stay there a minute, Mike. We're going to try to get a shot of Mike Hofty somewhere up there. Okay. That's wonderful. There he is sitting down. Smiling. That's it. Ready? Now you may go. 1, 2, 3, go. Here.
A conversion of the 4-9 or the 6-8 split of the show is going to win for the bowler the 6-foot by 9-foot area rug from Mitchell Street Carpets at 551 West Mitchell Street in Milwaukee. Stop by and see that fine crew that Dennis Konzel has. Crazy Konzel, that being our buddy Milt Tatarski and Darlene Perez and Saul Weisenberg and Jack Wheat, Bill Bullen, just some of the folks that worked down there along with Bobby Konzel and Dennis Mitchell Street Carpets. Boy, they got deals for you every day of the week. Well, you're right. There's number one.
Yes, sir. You're going to see a lot of them, Thomas. I'm sorry you didn't want to predict.
Well, I thought for once I would just let you go out on a limb by yourself.
And hang myself, right?
Well, I didn't say that. I didn't say
Frank
that.
Frank got his. This is John Costa going for a spare, and he's going to have to do it the hard way. That's a 5-10 and
well,
2 prizes.
And statistically, Lee, our 24th attempt, we've had 4 winners on this. And yes, 2 prizes, Sherlock Clothing and?
And the Cowboy Store $60 gift certificate. Nice try, but he's not going to get there, so we now find the lead going over to Hofty's Bistro. Here's Frank Colello, one of the 4 Colellos on the team. He's captain, leadoff bowler. Michelle is his daughter. He's a supervisor, dispatcher at Harvey Service Trucking Incorporated. Likes bowling, baseball, and football. The bowling 20 years with a 186 average. Yes. We got a double.
Hey, first one this week. First double this week.
Tom, what happened to that card? I wanted to thank that nice lady.
It was Val Costa.
Oh, Val Costa.
Val Costa was here, and
she's spoiling us with a box of Christmas goodies that were absolutely sensational.
Just terrific.
Yes. Oh, four pin. All right, he's having a problem. But these two teams, by the way, you must know by 8 years' worth of shows that they're evenly matched. Of course you do. And they're bowling four frames, last four frames of a regular bowling game, five head-to-head matches. Lanes 59 and 60, red carpet north. Our special red carpet guest will be Leo Pack. And the manager here is a friend of Tom's. What is his name again? Larry E.
Lawrence E. Nowak, Esquire, the third and fourth and fifth.
Now for Hofty's Bistro, Frank Colello. They're at 38th and Greenfield, by the way. It's a bistro where people on that side of town know that's a fun place. He's going for a three-bagger, which would be a fun thing. He stays down low, fires
bring
a nice hook.
Bring that ball back.
Light, but he gets nine. So the double is the first one this week, Tom Cole.
And the last one, at least right now.
Well, I got my two strikes out of it anyway.
I must mention, too, a perfect game of the show. There's six strikes in a row, and if the bowler does that, would win the use of a brand-new 1983 Toyota Tercel. Boom, 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 boom. Lee is doing his impersonation of a car right now. Toyota Tercel at 505 North Main Street in Thiensville, Wisconsin. Toyota from Heiser.
All right, he's got 49 in the eighth and a spare up, so Frank is doing extremely well, and John has to get a strike here to keep his team right up in there. Otherwise, it's going to be a big lead after match one. Let me read the John Costa story. He is 33, married to Linda. Bowling for the West Allis Racquetball Club, Keith Nygren's the manager. Oh, boy. Hit it.
Yeah.
His son is Johnny. Daughter Gina Marie will be 10 on 12-15-82. I think that's the girl we gave an orange to.
Ah.
And married to Val. No, sorry, not true. Her name's the same, but he's married to Linda Costa. Who's Val? Val must be with him.
Val must be related somehow.
Somehow. Got a 182 average. Good average. And a sanctioned 298 game, Thomas.
That ain't bad bowling, John.
I want to tell you how bad I was. I had to get a 206 to get a 500 this week.
We all have those nights, don't we?
Oh, we do. So I figured I won the pot with a big 206 game, and I went over to collect, and I found 31 guys ahead of me.
Yeah.
That's amazing in our league.
Yeah, our Monday Night League at Highland Lanes is something else. Neil Sherbarth. This is our anchor bowler.
Yeah.
Carries a lot of weight around there. He's a good guy. Good guy, Neil Sherbarth.
Everybody says that. I haven't found anybody yet who doesn't want to say that. I've tried. All right, we got ourselves a mark there for a possible 88, and that would be an excellent start. And Tom, these two teams, I will predict, will definitely be in the top 16 and possibly in the top five.
I would think most likely in the top five. That's the prediction I might go with.
All right.
355 is number one. Keep that in mind. I think we might even see a brand new number one team in the top 16.
Remember, the bowling game is right up your alley, so watch it every night at 7 because we're in the million-dollar season. We've given away over $1 million in cash and prizes. There's an 87 for him. That's a fine score for Frank Colello, leader of the pack. John Costa bowling for Joseph Kerwin, South 78th. Frank bowled for Betty Zablewski, or Zablewski, of Oak Creek. Bowling buddies come from everywhere.
Apparently everybody's favorite bowling buddy. There's a big strike. Everybody's favorite bowling buddy, Leo Pack, is going to be on with you in a little while.
He is the leader of the pack.
He is, and he is just a great guy. And he'll be on. We are privileged to have him two nights in a row here on the show.
Possible 76 here, by the way.
Yes, dressed in his seasonal green. And you can see the coat he's wearing, too.
All right, he needed that strike, and I need it for my prediction, too. That will give him possible 66, and it's going to be a 21-pin win for Frank. At least a two-mark lead going into match number two, which will feature Harry Kahanek and Ben Huth. This is the Tuesday night edition of our show, and right after we come back, we'll tell you about the teams coming on tomorrow night, but right now, let's see if he can do it. All right, it's going to be a 65. We'll be right back.
This Christmas, fill a handy person's stocking with welcome workshop items from True Value Hardware Stores. For just $7.99 each, you can choose from these quality master mechanic tools, like this 24-inch aluminum level or 7-inch block plane with durable cutter. Give this Torx magnetic driver set, a 16-foot steel tape measure, or this 13-piece master mechanic drill bit set from participating True Value Hardware Stores and Home Centers who wish you a very happy holiday season.
Thank you. Rushing for an 8 o'clock curtain every night means giving up a lot of things.
But coffee isn't one of them.
I always have time for my favorite instant, High Point Decaffeinated. I don't want extra caffeine. I'm active enough, thank you. But I am a coffee lover, so I expect more. Like this delicious aroma. Every jar is bursting with it. And look at this deep, rich color. Of course, coffee lovers know it all comes down to taste. That's rich. You know what makes High Point taste so good? Deep brewed flavor. I love it.
Try Deep Brewed High Point. It's the coffee lover's decaffeinated.
If you're a coffee lover, there's always time for High Point. You're gonna love it.
Jefferson Meats present The Hungry Flutist. Rehearsal isn't easy when you know that inside that brown bag is your big, gorgeous Jefferson meat sandwich.
Let's break for lunch.
Jefferson's good taste helps you forget the flat notes, makes practice a little more perfect. Carry a Jefferson lunch. We put a symphony in your brown bag.
For the holidays, Century quality and Century value. Serve fresh center-cut rib pork chops just $1.59 a pound. Buy your holiday turkey now and save. Grade A Tom turkeys, 59 cents a pound. Smell that fresh baked aroma. We've got everything you need, including Century margarine. Century's holiday fruit baskets will bring a smile to someone special. Choose from six sizes. Order yours now.
There's a smile in every aisle at Century. Century.
You fellas mean business, don't you, huh?
Yeah.
That was a good game, 87. No opens. You did all right. You weren't nervous at all out there, were you? A
little bit.
Secret frame for you was right in... Wait a minute. Let's start off with the... Start off with a double? Yeah, because that is a very... It's the first one this week, as a matter of fact. Case of Wholesome products. See that?
Oh, wow.
Aren't those great?
Nice.
And do we have anything else for the double, or is that it? Just right now, that's it. We used to have two prizes, but they saw you coming, and they stopped. You see, that's how it works.
I don't need it.
The secret frame was right in the right place, and yeah. Tom's going to tell you what you get for that.
Frank, and Miss Bowling, but you get a $25 gift certificate to Dinesen Furniture and Carpeting at 916 Milwaukee Avenue in the city of South Milwaukee, and also at 76th and Oklahoma.
Where you did need one was right there and over here. So you missed out on the big bonus frames. But you're going to get a bowling game towel. That's from Don Ciardo. We'll read those in a minute. But also a Photomat gift certificate, $10, to spend at your favorite Photomat. Now, let's mention Don, those wonderful places of his. Well, you don't have to hold it up.
Oh
you
don't
you memorized it?
Yes, I did. I know Don Ciardo.
Oh, you know Don. All right, here we go. Memorized. Watch.
Personalized Pro Shop.
And?
Don Ciardo.
And Champion Awards.
Champion Awards.
Give him a hand. Thank you very much. John, that's not too bad.
Not too bad.
65, let's see if we can give you anything. The ninth was your secret frame. That would have been good for the Sphere of Sporting Good gift certificate. A lot of great things over there for Christmas men on your list, sports. The super, hey, that's a strike? I thought so. Look at that.
John and his bowling buddy each received three lines of bowling and a beverage from the great folks at the Red Carpet Bowling Centers and a small pizza compliments of Roseanne's at 2600 North Booth in Milwaukee.
All right, and the other one was in the eighth, so you didn't get that one. But you're going to get some consolation awards we'll talk about later. Now, would you like to tell Tom how to make a 4-6 split?
Two bowling balls and a broom handle.
Lee, I wish somebody would tell me to make one. I get enough of them. But anyway, the bowler would receive the use of a brand new 1983 Ford Escort for 1 year. From Heiser Ford, 2319 North Prospect in Milwaukee, the bowler would have to provide the insurance for the year. That's the stipulation. Heiser Ford.
$260 in that jackpot. Thank you very, very much for that. Introducing the only You know, the one who's not a Colello, the only one on the team who's not a Colello. Harry Kahanek and Ben Huth. Gentlemen, shake hands with Harry Kahanek.
Good luck, sir.
You are 6'4"?
Almost 5'18".
Almost 5'18", I see. You're not quite 6'4",
no.
Are you?
No. Away from it.
Harry, you are the owner of Kahanek's favorite famous market.
Right.
Where is that?
26th and Legion on the south side.
Wow. Marie Thielen of Hickory in Grafton is very happy about that because she's going to come and visit you.
Good.
She's your bowling buddy, and if you do anything for her tonight, she'll be happy.
Good. I'll try.
What's your average?
175.
Okay. Now, listen to this. This man has had a 279, 278, 723. Tough.
That is.
Hi.
Yes, sir.
Elsie Medley is your bowling buddy, and your average is what?
180.
You've been here before, haven't you, Ben?
Yes, sir.
I thought so. I never forget a giant. And you are Ben. Here we go. Right now, match number two.
Well, let's get an early glimpse of Santa Claus. There he is from Nature's Nook, 16980 West National Avenue in Berlin. And Santa is sitting there with some carnations. A very pretty centerpiece from Nature's Nook. And the trophies that we give away from Don Ciardo's Personalized Champion Awards. 4925 West Hampton Avenue and also out in Butler, Wisconsin. Don Ciardo.
Well, Gary Kahanek, you know, if I hadn't guessed, I would have said, I mean, if I hadn't asked, I would have guessed it was Kochanek.
Or Kochanek.
K-O-C-H-A-N-I-K, pronounced Kahanek.
Right.
That sounds almost Hawaiian.
Or Indian, yes.
Has he got it?
The great Kahanek.
That's the great Kahuna.
Kahuna. Well, whatever.
Here's Ben Huth. He's been on the show before. I remember him because he's one of the few that we've had at 6'5 and a half. His wife is Jerry. Children Jason, Carrie, and Benji.
Here, Harry.
Yes. A production coordinator at Hardwick Exhibits. Opposing Harry Kahanek, who's got the grocery store on the south side. Bowling for Hofty's Bistro tonight. He's married, has been for 42 years. Children Romaine, Eloise, and Dale. A meat cutter. Likes bowling, baseball, and football. Yes. Come on.
Yeah.
When I say yes, I mean it. Thomas, that's what, four already?
That is five.
Five out of 17. I think my guess will hold up.
I think you're going to do very, very well on that.
Here's Ben Huth bowling for Keith Nygren at the Racquetball Club.
Yes, indeed. Nice hit. Beautiful
hey,
shot.
We got one going now. All right. 260 in the jackpot makes it a little more incentive. Leo, we'll get you up here. Leo Pack to answer some questions from some of the viewers. The question comes up that many times on Christmas Day, Leo, there's nothing to do. What about bowling? Can they bowl?
Yes, we're open at All Red Carpet Bowling Center starting at 10 o'clock in the morning. The only day we will be closed is Christmas Eve, which is December 24th.
Which means that New Year's Day you'll be open too?
Yes, we'll be open right on through all the holidays, including New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. So if anyone would like to form a bowling party for New Year's Eve, call any Red Carpet Bowling Center for and make a reservation.
I had a call from a lady in Waukesha who wants to know the cost of getting in the nine-pin tap tournament for cerebral palsy for Old Style.
It's only $7 total entry, and we have special divisions for the men and women. Top prize is $1,000, and any 300-game bowlers will win three cases of Old Style.
Where is this going to be?
At All Red Carpet Bowling Centers.
Is it too late to enter the state seniors men's tournament?
No, that's been extended to December 20th. So if you'd like to bowl on my squad, we are bowling on February 13th, 10 o'clock in the morning. Give me a call.
Are you going to be back before Christmas?
Yes, I'll be back right after Christmas.
No, I mean, do you want to say anything to your friends out there?
I'd like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and see you just before New Year.
Okay, and the magic number?
747-1300.
Thank you,
Lee and Tom.
Thank you, Leo.
Merry Christmas, Leo. Yeah.
Yep, Merry Christmas to our buddy, Leo Pack.
Boy, are we going to miss him when he retires in a couple of years.
No kidding. I don't want to think about that. I'm going to get real lonely.
You realize that a day without Leo is like a day without sunshine?
Well,
I think somebody said that once. I think it was Anita Bryant, as a matter of fact.
Probably Billy Pack.
You're right.
Boy, Lee, this is two splits for Harry Lee. By the way, Harry made the baby split prize when you were talking to Leo. And now he's going for the 5-10 split. We've talked about that already. Can I get one?
Okay, what did he make, Tom?
3-10.
3-10, all right.
Well, a 67 score, not bad for Harry. T team's doing real well. He 154 after two bowlers.
All right, look at here now. That's 69 possible, 99 here. And this could be a turnaround. Hofty's Bistro won the first match by 22. And Ben could win this one with another strike here by a lot.
One more time, a little high, a little bit high.
All right, now the most he can get is an 89, which would be, Tom, that'd be 22 pins. It'd be a tie.
Lee, that would tie for the high man bowler of this 10-week roll-off so far. 89 is the score to beat for the ladies. 84 is the score.
But it would tie up the match.
Yes, it would.
All right, we're going to take time out now for words of wisdom from the men and women who pay the bills. And then we shall return with match number three.
Gatlin's. We sing all across the country.
And we've tried fried chicken from coast to coast. But there's one special fried chicken we love the most.
And what's that called?
Original recipe.
Kentucky Fried Chicken, they do it right.
11 herbs and spices in every bite.
Original recipe.
Just one way we ought to know. Kentucky Fried Chicken, they do chicken right.
Welcome.
Best beer for the best time of the day, Miller High Life.
Pizza, small town, homegrown, made the way you make your own pizza. Tombstone.
It's ladled on and loaded up with lots of mozzarella on the pizza. Tombstone.
We pile on the goodness. We're loaded with real cheese. We're sure the taste of Tombstone's gonna please your families.
We're a small town, homegrown, made the way you make your own pizza. Tombstone.
Introducing the sparkling freshness of new designs from Mr. Culver's Sparklers Air Fresheners.
Hang up the sparklers.
Sparklers do look as beautiful as they smell and really help fight odors, so my whole kitchen sparkles with freshness.
So fresh and clean and sunny.
I love the outdoorsy fragrance of new sparklers. Smell so clean.
Show off the sparklers.
In new designs that look as beautiful as they smell for a house that's sparkling fresh.
Do you realize that this match is tied up?
Yes, I do.
You do? You sure did know that? I'm not giving you any news then. 154 apiece. Listen to how the crowd is reacting to that. It's amazing. All right, let's see what we can do for you. In the eighth, you picked a good spot for that. Are you a golfer at all?
Nope.
Oh, Tom, I'm sorry.
Well, Harry's going to win 3 one-half-hour golf lessons with practice balls from head coach Jim Obolensky at Mopsy's Golf Range, 138th and National Avenue.
Okay, and your bonus frames, one was in the ninth, and one was over here in the seventh, so we can't do anything for you there. The bowling game tile will help. And you did make the 3-10 baby split.
Right.
You did remember that, too?
I did.
Son of a guy, I can't tell him anything new. Two prizes.
Lee, the bowler and the bowling buddy each received the oil change package from Petrolube at 7808 West Congress Avenue in Milwaukee. Plus, the bowler and the bowling buddy each receive a dozen roses or bouquet of their choice from Kolb's Flowerland, 132nd and Capitol, 56 and Center.
All right.
Thank you very much, Harry. Good to have you on the show. Big Ben?
Yes.
As they say in London, Big Ben? Let's see, the double, case of Wholesome Products. The secret frame right here in the eighth.
That's right, Lee, and he's going to receive that personalized stationery from the printer, Jim and Jean Shank. Good people at 3801 West, or actually North Oakland Avenue in Shorewood.
Yeah, he can use the stationery to write to his fan club all over the state now. After that big victory, you're now high man. The seventh was another spot where it helped you a lot. That's the super bonus. You told him about that already. Now, the other one was in the 10th, and that is also the supreme.
Arlie, Ben and his bowling buddy each receive a delicious cream tart from Rich's House of Cakes, 4353 South 27th Street, Maury Pastor down there, Milwaukee. Also a car wash, wax, underbody flush from Scrub It Up, 6 locations in Milwaukee, and a haircut and scalp treatment from the hair experts at Exquisitely Yours at 1318 East Brady.
and the bowling game towel, and the teams are tied. This is terrific. Thank you very much. Gentlemen, 8-10 or 7-9 splits come around, Tom. What do we do when they do make one?
The Ultra Kinetic Water Conditioner is the prize that we award, Lee, and that is from Milky Water Conditioning Company. Do it the Milky Way, 1413 Summit Avenue, in the great town of Waukesha.
All right, $270 in the jackpot as we introduce Vince Colello Sr. and Mike Redford. Come on over here, gentlemen. Shake hands. He wants to stay way out there, and I don't know why you're hiding. You don't want anybody to know that Robert Redford is your brother. Is that true?
No, that's true. That's
Let him know. You look just like him. What difference?
He's actually a distant relative.
Oh, a distant relative.
Right.
How distant?
Way distant.
Way distant. And Vince, you're related to the Colellos.
That's right.
The famous Colellos.
Right.
Didn't they do a balancing act in the circus once?
No, that's
well, that
wrong.
Was,
yeah.
That wasn't the flying Colellos. No,
no.
Alice Sanrak, it looks like, is your bowling buddy in West Allis. And your average is what?
175.
Good average. Mike, yours?
165.
Mrs. Urban Drake is your bowling buddy. You want to say hi to everybody at Blue Cross Blue Shield?
Yeah, hi everybody at Blue Cross Blue Shield.
Mike, just the way you said it. Let's go bowl. Here we go.
Bowling converting the 7-10. There's a cutie. Bowler converting the 7-10 split of the show wins the beautiful Pennsylvania House bedroom set from Colder's Furniture Showplace. 650 South Highway 100, Milwaukee. Complete Pennsylvania House bedroom set from Colder's. Looks pretty good. A little bit high, but he still carried it. Got a little bit of a push there on the 6 and the 10 pin.
Would you call that sand rack? That's the bowling buddy for Vince Colello.
I would say that would be it, Lee. S-A-G-N-R-A-C. We got a bucket prize, Lee, the dinner bucket, and you know what that is. Anything on the menu from Esther Ridgeway in a delicious restaurant that is Leonardo's Pasta House at 1601 North Jackson, if he makes this,
Lee. The only thing on the menu you can't have is Chef Kurt.
And also we have, Rianne just reminded me, Rianne Johnson, our bowling coordinator, we also have the $25 worth of Esser paints at 3107 West Galena in Milwaukee. That's a new prize. That's why I didn't remember that.
Yes, sir.
Esser. Yeah. Esser paints.
Here is Vince Colello Sr. for Hofty's Bistro. Vince has children. Vince Jr., Frank, Joseph, James, and Tom. Machinist inspector, currently unemployed. Oh, a big 5-10. He loves pool and cards, bowling and golf. Been bowling over 40 years now with a 175 average. Says bowling is fun. He's won a few bowling awards, and his sponsor is Mike Hofty.
The conversion of the 4-6 split of the show will win the use of a brand new 1983 Ford Escort for 1 year from Heiser Ford, 2319 North Prospect in Milwaukee. Heiser Ford.
Well, he got a field goal, so 3 points for Vince Colello. Here's Mike Redford, a distant relation to Robert. He is married, a software specialist in computers at Blue Cross and Blue Shield United of Wisconsin. Mike snowmobiling, hunting, and he's bowling for Mrs. Urban Drake. Hit it. Solid 7. Tonight's movie is Ball of Fire with Gary Cooper and Barbara Stanwyck and the hilarious story of 7 college professors who use a crazy nightclub singer for their source of American slang for the encyclopedia that they're working on. It's a great comedian, great comedy, rather. I've seen it. Oh, yeah. Three's Company is on at 10 o'clock tonight. And this is interesting. They're attracted to Terry's house guest tonight. Jack thinks she's really adorable. Then he finds out she's a nun.
That would kind of put the kibosh on any kind of romantic
endeavor
on his part.
Three's Company. Oh, all right, all right. Tomorrow night, Thomas, but due to the fact that we have an overabundance of men's teams, we're going to have men's teams again tomorrow night.
Yes, we really. On tomorrow night's show, we're going to have the sports pages versus Amco Metal.
Amco Metal.
Amco Metal against the sports pages.
Okay, I think that's a bar.
Yes, I believe so, too.
All right, nice hook. Well, we've got good teams tonight, but I think my prediction may have been a little high. We're down to what, 6? Or 7?
Well, you're not doing too badly. 7's actually 8 strikes so far.
Oh, 8?
So you're 9 away.
Okay.
That's possible.
And soon, Thomas, we are going to have our first jackpot attempt of the entire week.
You know, one of the prizes for the bowler converting the 4, 6, 7, 10 split on the show. Actually, a big, big prize. $900 worth of
wow.
Carpeting or no-wax flooring. That is a lot of carpet or no-wax flooring, let me tell you, from Mitchell Street Carpets at 551 West Mitchell Street. That is the big, big name in carpets and flooring in the Milwaukee area. Crazy Konzel.
Oh, no. Well, that hurts. Teams were deadlocked at 154 apiece in the opening match, Frank. 187-65 over John, and then Harry lost to Ben 89-67, so we're all even up prior to this match. Right now, Vince can put his team out in front with a big finish. Thomas, you know what happens at the end of this particular match, don't you?
Yes, we bring in Susan Worth. She's going to be sitting in for JJ tonight, Jane Jeffrey.
Jane's is on vacation. So Sue's is going to sit in there tonight.
Sue's and Jane's, yeah.
And she's going to tell us what's happening around the world.
By the way, let's see if Vince can pick up a very difficult spare here, Lee. This is a 1-3-9-10. Tough one.
All right. Nice. Possible 62. And remember this, Mike can win this if he gets a three-bagger.
I think Mike is kind of looking ahead to that stripe pin jackpot pin that he sends up.
That's all right, Mike. We like him eager. That's good. Mike is going to have a chance to win himself some money. Christmas is here. Right around the corner. What is the date? 14th.
We're only about 10 days away, Lee.
All right, that's a 61. Good score. And Thomas, I still think we'll see both teams in the top five, but right now we're going to see a Christmas present early. This could be a big $270 jackpot that Mike would split with Mrs. Irvin Drake, his bowling buddy. He threw it too far out.
Yeah, he pulled it up.
Hey, pick him up, babe. Possible 54. So the way it looks, Hoffy's Bistro, the way it looks, will be in the lead. The way it looks. The way it looks. No, that's the way where we were.
Yeah, by Barbara.
Right. Yeah.
And Gladys Knight also did that.
You disc jockeys know everything. One more ball for a 54. The reason we break into song every now and then is because in those five states watching us, there are many talent scouts. Tom and I would like to end up on Broadway.
Lee, if that's the case, they've tuned out years ago. Hey, you are not watching us anywhere.
All right, right now it's news time.
Newswatch 18 with Susan Worth, brought to you by Scrub-A-Dub Car Washes.
Developers BJ and Harold Sampson are going to add another Milwaukee land holding to their group. Their purchase of 3rd Street Schlitz Brewery Complex was announced today. The Sampsons plan multiple use for the buildings, many of which date to the late 1880s. Some were designed by Otto Strack of Pabst Theater fame. While many people are out of work, Congress was diligently voting itself a 15% pay increase today. Those in favor of the package say if they don't approve this 15% raise, a previously determined 25% increase will automatically take effect. Barney Clark with the plastic heart was rushed into surgery today to replace a left ventricle with a broken valve. Clark seems to have come through fairly well, but is still in very critical condition. Police are now going to have the chance to question James and Leanne Lewis about the 7 Chicago Tylenol deaths. Lewis was picked up yesterday and has allegedly written extortion letters regarding Tylenol poisonings. I'll be back with more after this.
Cars clean, even the white walls, under $3, under 3 minutes. Love you, Scrub-A-Dub.
They do the work. Under $3, under 3 minutes. Scrub-A-Dub's my answer.
Under $3, under 3 minutes. Even free vacuuming. On target, Scrub-A-Dub.
Who washes your car for under $3 in under 3 minutes?
Scrub-A-Dub.
The Weather Service is predicting a 45% chance of some flurries Wednesday and Wednesday night. High temperatures near 35, lows near 28. Humidity right now is 75%. Winds out of the south, 8 miles an hour. It's 36 degrees in Milwaukee, and I'm Susan Wirth for Newswatch 18.
Newswatch 18 has been brought to you by Scrub-A-Dub Car Washes.
Want a special gift for a special friend? Here it is.
Love is.
Michael Murphy.
What's for
love is.
Air Supply, Denise Williams and Matheson Morley.
Love is.
Charlene and America.
Love is.
A beautiful new album from K-Town.
Here's something for Under the Tree.
Here's a great new record. Ronald McDonald's All-Star Party with all your children's favorite characters, like the Lollywigs.
If you ever want
Tweety Pie and Sylvester, the Chipmunks, and Strawberry Shortcake. All together on the Ronald McDonald All-Star Party. LP or cassette only.
This is the party album of the year, The Hit List.
Hey! The hottest stars make The Hit List, featuring Tommy Tutu, Aretha Franklin, Hall & Oates, and the Little River Band. Rick Springfield plus Kool & the Gang. Two great albums, two great tapes. Hit List from KTEL.
You can expect the best from KTEL, America's sound leader.
Look for these and other great music values in the KTEL display at these and other fine stores.
Make this Christmas sparkle for that special someone, whether a diamond, opal, emerald, or precious stone from Ruprecht and Tobin Jewelers. Choose from hundreds of unusual and beautifully styled rings and settings at Ruprecht and Tobin. All work is done right in the store, so you receive 40 years of skilled artistry and craftsmanship in mounting that special stone in a setting that will glorify the value of your ring and make it a lasting gift. Ruprecht and Tobin Jewelers, South 27th Street across from Southgate.
May your Christmas be joyous. Our wish to you from Layton State Bank.
Bowlers get great holiday savings at Don Ciardo's Personalized Pro Shop. Featuring only pro-quality equipment, Personalized is offering outstanding values such as Columbia Orange Dot Ball, now $47.95. Pro-quality plastic ball and bag, only $49.95. Pro-quality rubber ball and bag, just $41.95. Plus a 20% discount to all juniors and senior citizen league bowlers. Remember, MasterCharge and Visa are accepted, gift certificates available. Don Ciardo's Personalized Pro Shops, 4 citywide locations.
Would say, tell us how you beat that man.
What did?
Lucky. That's how you did it. Luck. All right. The secret frame for you was in the right place at the right time. Right there.
And late for Vince and his bowling buddy. That is the oil change and filter from North Shore Dodge. Harvey Nell Paddock at 14th and Silver Spring. North Shore.
The other bonus frames, one in the 8th. One in the 10th, no strikes there, so no prizes. You get the bowling game towel, and there'll be lots of other things. And your team now, thanks to you, is in the lead by 8 pins. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vince. Vince Colello, Sr., you may sit down, my friend, and rest. It's all over. And Michael, is it Michael? Mike for short. Mike, no strikes, Mike. I predicted 17 strikes, Mike.
Yeah, well,
what do we got? How many? 8. Okay, we're getting there. 7th was where you needed it.
No, that's not true. Yes.
Yes, it is true. But you didn't get a strike. That would have been the Tropic Life Prize, where you go in this paradise of tropical birds and all kinds of good things. That's at 4329 West North. And you said that's what you really wanted, too. Well, the others, one in the 9th. And whoops, you didn't get that one either. Might as well show you. That was the cash frame tonight. If you'd have gotten a strike, that would have been $18. And the other bonus frame was in the 8th. You didn't get that either. This was not one of your better nights, was it?
That's true.
But you get a bowling game towel from Don Ciardo. Last words?
Help.
Exquisitely Yours gift certificate will help.
Right.
They can do your beard for you.
Right.
Okay, thank you very, very much. Now, 215 to 207, that's the score. 4-9 or 6-8 splits pay off if they're made.
All lead from our buddy Dennis Consul and Bobby and the crew down there at Mitchell Street Carpets. That would be the 6-foot by 9-foot area rug. Mitchell Street Carpets, 551 West Mitchell Street, Milwaukee. Great, great prices.
$5 for each bowler, a total of 10, a total of $280 as we introduce Jim Colello and Bruce Coffey. Gentlemen. This is your chance to have your coffee.
Yeah.
And this is your chance to beat Colello.
Let's hope so.
Let's hope so. That, well, right now you're not that far behind.
Got to keep it close, right?
I need some strikes out of you guys.
We'll be trying.
Tom and I have a $150,000 bet on this thing tonight.
Oh, okay.
Dale Barkowitz of Cottage Grove is your bowling buddy. You want to say hi to somebody tonight, too?
My wife, Kathy.
That's it?
Yeah. Oh, my son, Adam.
Got to remember Adam. Eldeen Pop is your bowling buddy, and you're a truck driver for United Parcel.
Yes, that's
right. You cost me a fortune. Every time that truck comes up to the house, I'm scared to death. There's another expensive package, you know? Who did you want to say hello to?
I will just say hello to all the Buster Brown drivers at UPS and to all my family and friends listening.
The Buster Brown drivers?
That's what they call us, tractor-trailer drivers.
Oh, okay. Go on over there, you two, and let's have at it.
Bowler converting the 4-7-10 or the 6-7-10 split on the show is going to receive, this is a great, great prize too, and they've been with us for a number of years, the woman's 14-karat gold diamond watch. International Gold and Silver, the place, 61st and Blue Mountain in Milwaukee, where they buy and sell all gold and silver. International! And we got a strike. Match number 4. You got 9 so far, Lee. You only got 8 more to grid. 8 more, and that is certainly in the ballpark of chance. Maybe cups of teas.
Oh! Likes all sports, especially golf and bowling. He's in the feeder division of the United Parcel Service, Elm Grove. Did you ever go out Elm Grove Road about the time the 40 million drivers come out of that?
Yes.
You can sometimes sit there for 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And you ought to hear what people are saying in their cars all around them. They aren't calling him Buster Brown.
Gee, Uncle Lee, what are they calling him?
All right, here's Jim Colello, married to Kathy, has a son, Adam, 20 months old. He's a machine operator for Milwaukee Cylinder, currently out of work. He loves to play basketball, football, and baseball, bowling. Say hi to wife Kathy, you couldn't be here tonight. Because she is...
Nice ball,
Is at their sister's wedding rehearsal. That's why she couldn't be
here. That's no excuse.
That's what I thought. This is more important, isn't it?
We got another double early, our third out of the week.
Yeah, that's an indication that I can still make my 17 strikes.
Well, you are now down to 7.
Okay.
Little by little, they're chopping away at your prediction.
There's
another
a baby split.
Baby, yeah.
310, we've given that away already. So you know what the prize is. Ruth says, I've won numerous trophies for league and tournament competition. When I'm bowling well, I love it, and when I'm bowling poorly, there's always next time. It seems like you're always trying to improve on your game. That's what I like about bowling. Hello to my parents in Milwaukee, my in-laws in Kewaskum, my family and friends who might be watching. Thanks to 18 for the opportunity to bowl on TV. It's a thrill because it's a great show.
Nice ball. Yes, indeed, another baby split prize, Lee. We've already talked about that tonight. Or have we? Yes, we have. Good shot. Our second winner tonight.
What are you going to give him for that, Tom?
Well, we will not mention it again after, but he will get the prize. That, of course, is the Petrolube oil package from Petrolube at 7808 West Congress. And also the oil change, I actually checked that, the dozen roses or bouquet from Kolb's Flowerland. And a three-bagger, first one this week.
Oh, he's got a good game going, too.
Sure enough, dazzling.
Jim Colello. A little bit light. All right, the way it looks now, with one match to go, Thomas, Hofty's Bistro is in the driver's seat.
Yes,
no two ways about it.
At this point, now, a bowler converting the 4-10 of the 6-7 split will win a $1,000 waterbed from Mitchell Waterbeds at 1426 West Mitchell Street in Milwaukee. And that is a handmade waterbed from Mitchell Waterbeds.
The final two bowlers tonight will be Vince Colello Jr. and Rick Galliott, or Goliath. Rick Goliath, I think it is.
All going for a four-bagger lead on a crossover.
Oh, no.
Five,
it's broken off, and I wasn't going to say a word because some people think we jinx them.
Lee, this is our fourth attempt at it this week so far in just two nights. 27 overall in the season. We've had actually four winners.
Tom, how many, or who's high right now with what?
Well,
I don't mean tonight. I'm talking about over the past, the current roll-off. Who's got the highest?
89 was highly, and I think he's topped that.
I think he has,
obviously.
Too.
Obviously.
But this it really hurt. No, he didn't. 86, that's
too bad. Oh, that's too bad, yeah.
Had he gotten it, Tommy would have made it.
89 still stayed, yeah.
89 is still high. Well, he gave it a good shot.
Good game for Jim, though. Excellent. Boy, their team is doing superb. I was talking about a brand-new team, number one of the top 16. I think you're looking at them right here.
Well, Bruce can get an 85. Oh, my goodness, that was perfect. 54, possible 74. Another 12 pins for Hofties.
Well, I'll tell you right now, the Hofties Bistro is at 301 after four bowlers already, so they're doing real good.
And what do they need for the sweaters, Tom?
Well, 350 or over.
Don Ciardo will pay off with those beautiful pullovers.
Hey, by the way, we're going for an all-spear game right here, Lee. Bruce gets a mark right here. Got it, all-spear game.
Good bowler.
Our second one of those this week, and that's a very nice prize. Delicious cheese from Waldo, Wisconsin, Schneider's.
74 is possible. And then we'll have some commercials and be right back with the Battle of the Anchor Bowlers. And they will settle our dispute tonight and see which team will walk away in the winner's circle. We'll be right back.
I'm not alone. 10 million folks have a bladder control problem.
So why can't I find the protection I need?
You need Depend for discreet, effective protection. Like this Depend undergarment. With a form-fitting shape and advanced absorbent system, Depend puts protection where it's most effective. One of the unique Depend products for bladder control problems.
The name says it all.
Depend. Discreet, effective protection.
Maybe it's not that bad. It's that bad.
Some companies have an 800 number to call in case their customers need
help.
People at their telemarketing centers answer questions, make suggestions, and build brand loyalty.
Just reperm those sections.
Thanks.
Let Bell show you how to improve service with telemarketing. An 800 number could help you keep a customer a customer. Bell can show you how. The knowledge business.
Say, how do I get to Mark's Chevrolet?
Just make them an offer. You get to them every time.
March Chevrolet, a hard place to find, an easy place to deal.
You're up by 22. See how that rhymes?
Yeah.
Wonderful. 301-279. The double, a case of Wholesome products. Tom, what do you have for the three-bagger? First one this week.
All right, Lee. Jim's going to win a couple of prizes for that. Fate, the meat certificate from Sendix Foods in Whitefish Bay, and the pizza party for 15 from Showbiz Pizza Place Restaurant, 4595 South 27th of Greenfield.
Boy, you're going to have a lot of friends on that one, I'll tell you. Secret frame for you. Right there.
Another party, Lee. Jim and his bowling buddy receive the bowling party for four with beverages from the Red Carpet Bowling Centers in Milwaukee.
One of your bonus frames was right there. You didn't have a strike there, but the other one was in the seventh, and that is the supreme. You've already given that one away. All right, the bowling game towel, the lead is yours, and it's anything can happen time. One more match to go.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jim. Bruce. Secret frame for you was in the seventh. You didn't have a strike there. It would have been the Jefferson meat package. It would have been very nice. But you won the baby split prize, the dozen roses, and the Petrolube prize. And then you got the all-spare game. Tom, what is that?
All right, Bruce and his bowling buddy will receive the cheese package shipped directly to their homes from Schneider Cheese in Waldo, Wisconsin.
Great prize.
Good stuff.
Great prize. And your bowling game towel. And as we said, it's only a couple of marks, so anything can happen, okay?
Keep it close, right?
Merry Christmas. Tom, how do you make a Merry Christmas even merrier?
With a game from Holiday Games, Lee, and that we call, very simply, the Christmas game. And we think it is an excellent gift-giving idea for not only yourself, but the entire family. So keep it in mind. Available at all finer stores in the Milwaukee area. From Holiday Games, the Christmas game.
All right, here is the score, 301 to 279, and here is the total, $290 in the jackpot. Vince Colello Jr. and Rick Goliad right here. Gentlemen, come on over. Shake hands. Vince, who's the better bowler, you or your pop?
The old man is.
The old man is. John Isard is your bowling buddy. What's been your high single?
Around 266.
And your average is what?
It's around 190.
Around 190. What is yours around?
185.
Not bad. Susan Lotz is your bowling buddy. You're into video games, it says here.
Yes, I am.
Let's try one out here right now. You're on video and you're playing a game right here.
Our high man bowler of the upcoming three-week winter tournament is going to receive, and that is the man's 14-karat white gold diamond ring from the Gold Emporium at 7024 West North Avenue in Tulsa, the name in gold, silver, and diamonds right down the street from your
You're
house.
Talking my language,
That's
kid.
That's right. The Gold Emporium is the place. Dick Walters, the sponsor.
Tom, we need six strikes for me to reach my coveted goal of 17.
You're not doing too badly.
You got five to go. Five to go, and here is lane 60 in action. Watch that hook.
Bring it back. Mix it up.
Sticky seven. This man, contrary to rumors, is no relation to David and Goliath. This is Rick Goliath.
Spelled differently.
It is?
This is Goliath, G-L-I-O-T. Goliath was G-O-L-I-T-H.
Oh, I see.
Goliath. Yeah.
It was David that had the trouble with Goliath, right?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. But nothing that a few rocks didn't take care of, I guess.
That was the first rock concert right there, right? Okay. Going for a double. Vince Colello.
Right there. Beautiful ball.
Oh, these guys are tough. Now, the way they're going with a 301 before this match, they've got a shot at possibly a 400. It's very possible.
Well, Ian, 99 is the game that he would need. Bring it
up.
Back. Throws a nice ball. Good mixing ball, but not quite.
I need four more strikes, Ryan. Four more.
Both teams are doing exceptionally well. You may see brand new number one and number two in the top 16 right here.
Which means it's conceivable they could come back in 8 weeks and bowl each other.
And bowl against each other again, Lee. And we've had that happen before.
Tom, we had a lady call and say, how do I estimate these guesses of number of strikes? It takes hours. We sit and compute every average. We then multiply the number of times they have walked up and down 13th Street, 4th Avenue, and Michigan Boulevard. And then we throw in a couple of the times that they bowled in other cities.
Oh, you're giving away our trade secrets.
Yeah, and we come up with a number of strikes we think they're going to get.
And normally Lee Rothman sleeps on it every night, too.
I think about it a lot.
Yes, you do. You go to sleep thinking about how many strikes we're going to have the next night. A little high.
Oh, the
4-6 split. Big one, and of course the use of the 1983 Ford Escort from Heiser Ford if he makes it.
Wouldn't that be nice? If he makes it, he can drive right out of here.
It'd be terrific.
All right, let's see how he would attempt this. Now, here's a bowler with a 190 average. I want to see how he would attempt to make a 4-6 because he comes in the category of the good bowlers.
I would imagine, yeah. He's doing very well until this
one. All right, he's trying it from the other side. Now, see, and I go for it on the other side when I shoot for it. I shoot for it on the left.
Well, I think he was probably trying to get there, but he didn't put the ball out enough. I'm sure that he was trying to do that.
Lane 60, Rick Goliath. Oh, boy. Now I'm going to have a problem getting my total of 17.
Allie, I can tell you right now that the match is over.
What does that mean?
All Vince really has to do is get a strong count. I don't think he even has to mark at all. Well, yes, he really does have to mark, I guess, because Rick could still strike out. It's not over yet.
All right, Vince needs a three-bagger for an 86. He cannot get a 400, but they will be in first place and will win the bowling game sweaters from Don Ciardo.
Right, exactly, Lee. They are at that already, and all Vince really has to do is get a mark, whether it be a strike or a spare, and it would just lock it up.
Well, we've had a tie tonight for high game for the 10-week roll-off, 89 for Ben. Ben Huth.
There it is, the victory to Hufty.
Hey, I can still reach my 17 here.
Lee, and you know something else that's unique? Every bowler on the Hofties Bistro team won their secret frame.
Hey, that's great.
That is unusual.
What do I need now? Three strikes, Tom?
Well, we are, you need more than that, Lee. No, I take that back. You don't. You need three strikes, right?
Okay, I can still do it if Rick decides to get a three-bagger. Or if Vince adds a couple here also. No. 76 for Vince is possible. That will give him a 377 total and put him in first place in the top 16, and that could easily hold. And these fellas will be right up there pretty close.
Yeah, they're going to be right behind him, Lee. There's no question. Second place, by the way, is 345 at this point. So we'll see what he does here. Needs a good finish in the 10th.
Oh, he blew it. That'll be a 75. Good score. And that will be a 376. Yeah.
Right.
There's one. No, I'm dead now as far as the 17th. All right, that'll be 54, possible 74. And that could give them what, Thomas? They would get the sweaters also if he gets a spare and a strike.
If he can do that, Lee, right, that would be a 353 total, and they would just get him. They'd be in third place, too.
All right, one big count is all he needs. And Don Ciardo will be giving out 10 sweaters tonight to these two.
He's got to have a seven count or better here, Lee.
And if the teams are any indication of what's going to happen tomorrow night, you won't want to miss it because we have two more men's teams coming in, and they are toughies. We'll be right back.
Another worn-out transmission. If only the owner would have followed a simple preventive maintenance program.
Keep your transmission in tip-top shape with a regular transmission tune-up at All Pro Transmission. The experts at All Pro Transmission will give your car's transmission a thorough inspection, plus make all the necessary adjustments, all for only $8.95.
Thank you. Give your transmission a little needed care. Stop in for our transmission tune-up special today.
Now you can furnish your home or apartment at factory direct prices from the Peddler, Milwaukee's finest factory-owned and operated furniture stores. Imagine a solid wood dining room set for only $3.99, a three-piece bar set for $1.89, and the six-piece living room set is only $5.89. Discover handcrafted furniture the way it used to be with this five-piece rustic furniture grouping, only $3.99, when you visit the Peddler. Five Wisconsin locations.
Sip, only Geyser's potato chips should touch those beautiful lips.
Now get some Geyser's potato chips.
Homegrown, made the way you'd make your own pizza. Tombstone.
It's ladled on and loaded up with lots of mozzarella on the pizza. Tombstone.
We pile on the goodness. We're loaded with grilled cheese. We're sure the taste of Tombstone's gonna please your families.
We're a small town homegrown, made the way you'd make your own pizza. Tombstone. Made the way you'd make your very own.
376, 353. The good news is both teams will win those beautiful sweaters from Don Ciardo's, those pullovers. And the secret frame for you was right in the right place. Tom?
Hey, that's the carpet runner from Mitchell Carpets at 551 West Mitchell Street.
And you got the double prize, and you got a bonus right here. But you didn't, let's see, the other one was in the ninth. You didn't get that one. But looks like as right now, your team is number one in the top 16. Congratulations. All right, now, come on over to Rick. All spare game for you, and the secret frame was right here. You need it on the first ball. That would have been good for the Claremore portrait. The bonuses were in the seventh and ninth, which you didn't get. But we will have other prizes for you, and your team is up there also in the top 16. It's conceivable you could come back in about 8 weeks and bowl this team all over again. Tom, who had the high score tonight?
Harley, Ben, 89, receives with his bowling buddy the oil and filler change for their cars from Venus Ford at 3250 East Leighton Avenue in Cudahy. Mike was low tonight with a 53, and he receives with his bowling buddy all the prizes we normally give out.
And we will give out more as soon as we leave the air, which is now. Good night, good luck, and good bowling, everybody.
The bowling game has been brought to you in part by Kentucky Fried Chicken and participating Kentucky Fried Chicken restaurants. Personalized pro shops. Visit any one of our four citywide locations. True Value Hardware, more than just a name, it's our way of doing business.
Merry Christmas and a happy, happy 1983.